Good morning, good morning. Happy 2021. Hope you're having an incredible start to your year. I'm talking to you guys today from beautiful Jackson Hole, Wyoming. And I want to talk to you guys about meeting your fears. I think it's important to meet our fears in 2021 in order to accomplish all the dreams and all the things that we've have put in our list of resolutions. So what does it actually mean to meet your fear? See, most of us associate our fears with a moment or an action. So I could be afraid of public speaking, or I could be afraid of skiing. And therefore we limit doing that action to not feel that anxious feeling. But what we don't realize is that we're not really afraid of the moment or the action that we say we are. We're afraid of the negative outcome that we have imagined, right? So you're afraid of public speaking because you imagine this negative outcome that people are gonna ridicule you or reject you or laugh at you. You're afraid of skiing because you imagine a negative outcome of you falling down the slope. And so it's important that we peel back the cover of what our fear really is so that we can face it. And then after facing it, the way you challenge it is by changing the way you look at the outcome. Imagine a positive outcome. Imagine, you know what, if I get up on that stage and I public speak, people are gonna lose their minds. It's gonna be the best speech ever. If I go down the slope, I'm actually gonna get it. I'm gonna get to the bottom and feel accomplished, and the fear is gonna be gone, and I'm gonna have a good time, and I'm gonna be able to ski from now on. It's important that you change the way your mind thinks of the outcome in order to change the way you look at your fear. So once you face your fear, remember that you have the power to take all the power away from it. So fear actually fears you, because without your imagination, without your mental, without you giving it power, it has no control over you. So stop limiting yourself, control the outcome, change your fears, face your fears, and remember, 2021 is yours. Face your fears, start living a life without limits, and remember, you are in charge. Fear fears you.